The world of manufacturing has evolved rapidly in the last 50 years. Mountz was founded by Donald Mountz in 1965, a native Californian with a passion to provide the highest quality torque tool products and customer service to world-class manufacturing companies. In 1965, 8-track cartridges start to appear on car dashboards. In 1966, Xerox unveils the first fax machine. In 1968, the first PLC is introduced. In 1970, General Motors opens a controversial automated assembly plant in Lordstown, Ohio. In 1971, Mountz develops the ETA, Electronic Torque Analyzer. In 1974, engineers at Volvo implement the world's first application of automated guided vehicles at the Kalmar, Sweden plant. The AGVs tilt car bodies 90 degrees to allow operators to ergonomically assemble vehicles. In 1977, American manufacturers begin converting to metric-based mechanical fasteners. In 1981, the world's first portable computer, the Osborne 1, weighs only 24 pounds. In 1986, Motorola develops the Six Sigma process to improve quality and reduce costs. In 1987, the International Organization for Standardization enacts ISO 9000 quality standards. In 1994, Boeing launches the 777, the first airliner to be developed and pre-assembled entirely on computers. In 2007, green manufacturing becomes popular as companies begin to address sustainability and tackle environmental issues on the plant floor. Without torque control, quality and safety in our daily lives would not be the same. One constant over the last 50 years, the core purpose of Mountz is making a safer world through accuracy and precision. Talk to a torque expert today.